What is up, brothers from another mother? This is Bosnian Fusion here, and today I got a Minecraft tutorial. Today's tutorial is going to be the fossil and archaeology mod for 1.25, and this is going to be the updated version, guys. So I finally made it, and hopefully you enjoy it, and it does work for most of you guys. So before I begin, I'll tell you guys this right now. Everything will be in the description, I promise. If there's any problems, please leave a like or send me a personal message, and I will reply to you. Also, I highly recommend you start with a fresh new Minecraft, and also if you wouldn't mind, like, subscribe or leave me a like or something, so that'll get this video in more notice and help other people out. So let's get started. So what you first want to do is go to the first link in the description. It should take you right here. You want to scroll down right here and click download, and it should take you to Netfly. 3, 2, 1. And I think this way is a lot faster and easier to install. There's install right now. Then what you want to do is go to the second link in the description. It should take you right here. It's a Forge 337. So, and you want to just click client and download direct, and it should be right there. So these are the only two you need right now. And once you have this, I like to minimize mine. Then you want to go to your search, type in %appdata%. So %appdata%. Click enter. Go to your .minecraft. Go to your bin. Open up Minecraft and open with Winrar archive. What is once Winrar is open? Metainf. You want to delete that bad boy. Once that is deleted, you want to go to Minecraft Forge. This one has a lot, so I like scrolling down, or you could do Control A. It doesn't really matter. I like doing this. Drag and drop. Click OK. Then exit out Minecraft.jar and exit out Minecraft Forge. Back up. Make a new folder. And call that mods, M-O-D-S, all lowercase. And I have to sneeze, hold on. Open up mods. Bless my face. Okay. Then all you want to do, I don't know how it is for 7-zip, but all you have to do for Winrar is click this golden arrow, drag and drop that zip into there, and that's pretty much it, guys. Let's go see if it works. And also, I have a fresh new Minecraft, so this should work. 99.9%. If we don't get a black screen, that is good. And I am in. No black screen, no problem. Create new world. So let's just call this fossil mod. Even though I spell fossil wrong, but doesn't matter. So I am in the world. If I create a mod, he goes. Oh, hold on. I can do this. Single player. Create new world. Sorry. Creative. And then create new world. Sorry. And then once I'm in creative, I think I should be able to show you guys. Mod. And yeah, it's right here. So here's all the stuff. Let's spawn something in. Here we go. Egg. Let's put this in here and see what this does. So I don't know too much about this mod, but if you guys do, that'll be fantastic. So there's an egg. You can spawn as many as you want, I guess. Hopefully they hatch. I don't know what else you could do. Here's the whatever this is. Oh shit! What the hello, little ones? Look, and it works. I'm so sorry, guys. But there you go. The mod works, and I fucked something up. Oh well. Can I set this on fire? Whatever. So thank you guys for watching. Hopefully this mod did work. It's a lot simpler and easier to install. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. And please don't forget to subscribe if it did work. It means a lot to me. And peace out, brothers from another mother. Dookies.